One fall. On the way to the ring. From Charlotte, North Carolina. Weighing 235 pounds. Oh, true.
And if you want to know how popular the superstar is, just listen to these cheers.
Joining us on this unforgettable night, Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner Jerry the King Lawler and King, we're already going with what should be an outstanding match.
Oh yeah, this is absolutely fantastic.
Let's talk about our truth here.
Here's the thing, this match of course isn't for the championship, but the champ can't afford to look past this one. If he does, he could lose momentum or even worse, get an injury.
Henry is just a bulldozer right now.
I don't think there's going to be anything left of this ring after Mark Henry is through here.
He fails to connect.
Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring. matches here in the WWE Universe. The tag is made. Kofi's unorthodox offense has racked up quite a record here in the WWE since debuting in early 2008. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? What's Mark Henry going to do? WWE fans watching this match all around the world. Thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. He's enjoying this. Superstar. No! That was an insane move. What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know?
I'm scared of heights. And he's forced back in the ring.
Three!
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt. Short shot to the throat. I don't know what that was by Kofi, but it was effective.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
Oh! One, two.
No, somehow. I can't believe it. What's it take to put the Big Show away? Right hand.
There's the elbow. And there's the reversal. The kick connects. Kofi unleashing and unloading.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And there's some more emotion on display. Just listen to the impact when the Big Show connects. He's got him up. He leaps into the air for a flying forearm.
What a reversal.
Shot delivered by Kingston. He swung wild with that one.
He's heading back up. Watch out! Big time mistake there. Big time.
Kofi exuding a tremendous amount of energy to regain control.
Mark Henry is just too strong to get caught in a move like that.
Kofi Kingston has just been dissected in this one. The elbow. I can't believe everything that's transpired.
Submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent, and that could be what we're seeing here.
And will this be it? We know how dangerous the right and left hands of the Big Show are.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. And he might have to do this by himself. His partner doesn't have much left.
And that punch lands hard.
Vicious chop. And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
He swings his leg. Is Mark Henry for this? Oh no! Here comes Mark Henry!
Oh my!
We got a cover!
One! He breaks up the pin and the match continues. And he kicks out.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. There's a cover.
One, two.
Each of these competitors is looking for this.
And a kick out by Kofi. That was a ton of velocity. Kofi heading back.
Watch it.
That was precision. What a move.
To take a chance like that. Do you know how badly?
Nice move off the top rope. A huge shot. Launching him right into the table. Can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
One, two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
This arena starting to come together in support. They're urging him to turn it around. And here comes his partner. What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
Huge fist from Henry.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
A brutal power bomb. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power.
Mark, Henry looking at him.
That's it.
He could pin his opponent right here. 2-2.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.